rough day, and at the same time, it's also a day that me and my brothers, my mom, my cousin, my aunties, going to do prayers for my grandma, my grandpa, and my uncle. Actually, we are nearby this Telok Anson, or so-called Telok Intan. From my hometown, it's around like 40 minutes of journey. From KL, probably takes 2 hours, something like that. Me, I'm waiting my cousin, my uncle's kids and wife, like 7 a.m. in the morning, and the car is seriously a lot. My breakfast. Oh, it's 7:47 a.m. in the morning, Saturday. This year probably one of my toughest year, and also quite interesting for my birthday, because this probably my most mixed feeling. Previous birthday, I always scared, worried, and cried about my friend, and I always struggle to, like, when I tell people, hey, today is my birthday, and most of them say, yeah, right. But this year, celebrate my birthday with a very peaceful environment and feeling, because it's together with my family. My dad passed away, I think, almost a month already, and so far my family seems like they kind of starting to digest and accept it and move forward. My dad is a better place, a better place, happy for him. Yeah, now I'm still waiting for my cousin. Searching for parking, because it's a lot of people over here, and I'm sleepy. It's really a lot of people here today. I only sleep like 1 hour and a half, and a bit dizzy. I don't know why. I try to sleep, but end of the day, I just keep looking at my phone. Grandpa, my uncle, and my dad. Cemetery area.
You want hair? Ah,
hey, 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 someone has hair.
All eating the rice well. Grandpa is in front there, behind me, and then my uncle is the other side behind me. Well, this place is a little bit well maintained and funded, I guess, and the space is also a little bit wider, larger. If you guys see the tomb here, it's more well maintained.
另外两回工厂。
Now we're going to my uncle's place.
Go.
Bye bye, man. Bye
bye.
Bye bye.
Bye
bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. See you.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye
Hey guys, 3:30 a.m. I need to sleep. I really need to sleep. I'm gonna off the light. Fuck. I still energetic.